we gon' creep through the front. Catch his ass while he rollin' up a blunt. Dummy, I smoke like an ape for the runs. Mask up, nobody know who it was. I got a gun, I shoot your ass just for fun. You do what you can, bitch, I do what I want. These niggas, they callin', they one in the front. Pussy.
What's good, YouTube? And everybody about to view your boy today, you feel me? We got an artist that, damn. Need to clear my throat, because that shit didn't sound right. I ain't gonna count to y'all. We got an artist that I ain't there yet. You feel me? Like, I did one of the artists just recently. Like, just recently. Devour. But, y'all niggas, they keep saying they a Mexican artist. You feel me? I feel you. They a Mexican race. But y'all niggas need to classify these niggas in, you feel me, different categories. You feel me? Mexican American rappers. And then Mexican, like, artists. Like, they speak Mexican in the song 24/7. Because I was trying to find a Mexican reaction to do. And King Lil G popped up as the first nigga to do. You feel me? So, we here for my nigga King Lil G, been on, featuring Devour, West Coast legend. You feel me? I know about this nigga King Lil G, for, you think, putting on for the West. AK-47. You can hear it in the beat, nigga. Hear it in that nigga beat. Wait a minute, y'all. Wait a minute. This shit a little low. This shit a little low. I like. I need my music. I need my music with a little thump thump. No cap. Fuck that. Where they baby?
Okay, I'm vibing in the studio. Fanny and Patron. And I'm turned up. My brother just came home. Police pull me over asking questions.
I vibe in the studio for Henny and Patron. I just turned up because my brother came home. Nigga, I ain't going to cap, nigga. My brother came home like 2 months ago. I was in the studio, and they called me. They was like, yo, Pat just got home. I'm like, what? Nigga, my brother home. Nigga, play the fucking beat. Play the fucking, nigga, I made Roll Up the same day. Like, if you feel me, niggas probably don't even know the song, none of that shit. It ain't got nothing to pertain to this, but it do at the same time because, same fact, that nigga just said this some real shit. You feel me? Niggas lit when they, oh, that's some real shit. Shorty got a nice little thing on it, no cap. And this shit's smooth so far. That's that West Coast shit, nigga. Hold up, fuck that. Run it back. But a doom, nigga.
And I ain't send no invitation. Different type of hustles, I got different occupations. Understand what I've been.
Different type of hustles, I got different occupations. That's a bar right there, nigga, because I feel like this nigga King Lil G do. Because everybody be talking about this nigga King Lil G. You feel me? And it's not because of the music, real talk. This nigga King Lil G be doing other shit than his music, so from my understanding, nigga.
Been on. I was with my hood on. I did it by myself. I had to press them to get put on.
I press a four, put on. They press a four, a lot of shit. I know it's baby mama. She could take a lot of dick. In the field, when my booty's really popping shit, I stay in touch with money. You could say I wild as shit.
I need another ace.
You can say I wild as shit.
You know the tiny devils ain't afraid to throw their hood up. What? Some hoes up in the valley. Some hoes up in the valley. What? Bitch, I've been balling enemies that can't stand.
I don't play that. Where you from, say that. Know where your mama stay at. Send shooters where you lay at. My pocket.
Nigga Devour hot, nigga. Okay. This nigga hot, bro. The way he just lit on that shit was fine, nigga. That shit got me with a little nigga.
Yeah, they fat, they see me up, they hate that, but I'ma keep running. Boy, the shine, you can't take that.
Man, cause I'm on.
They got a real West Coast fit on too. Them niggas did the whole music video on the white screen. Nigga said, fuck the bullshit.
I got a 30 clip and it's fully equipped, yeah. 100,000 on my neck and on my wrist. Yeah. I'm probably blowing smoke with a stripper bitch. Yeah. I've been a motherfucking G ever since.
I got some G's that'll really get you hit. Yeah, they get caught for it. You know they ain't saying shit.
I got some niggas. Ooh. This shit hard, nigga. This shit hard.
It's from your neck and your wrist. Then go sell them in the hood and pop burners with your shit.
I ain't tripping on that dumb shit. I ain't tripping on the maters. You saw me pull up, but I ain't pull up with that scraper. Shout out to my homie Sweet. Swift is for baby gangs. Yeah. I don't like these rappers, I don't hear them. What you say?
Shit, we doing shout, that's why I don't have none. There's only very few of them when I ain't have none. A big shout out to my sackers. When I'm laying in a casket, I'ma be by my sackers.
This shit got me with your nasty face, nigga. Like, yeah, god damn. You bad, little mama. You know you bad, too. Your little shorty know she bad. G, nigga, picture in the power. Bad cause I'm all. Go show that joke love. I forgot when it just came out. I think it just came out for real, like today. But go show a love, for real. Like, subscribe, comment, view, all that shit for your boy Cinco, my niggas. I'll be back with some more.